I'm Mark Andrews, director of Brave.
And I'm Catherine Zarafian, the producer of Brave.
I've been told by my producer to say that you are Armenian, because he's Armenian, and he thinks it's the only plug you'll get for Armenia all night.
We'll take any plug we can get, yes.
Yeah. You're in the animated category. Are you feeling optimistic? How are you feeling right now?
Nervous, optimistic, excited, thrilled. I mean, it was a fabulous year for animation this year, and there's some tough contenders up there, so it's anybody's game.
And are you from some weird tartan clan? Tell me about this.
I am. Well, this is the Dunbrock tartan, inspired by our film, designed by Tia Kratter, one of our artists. And we had it made, and it's actually registered with the Tartan Authority, so you could get your very own.
Well, there'll be people all over Scotland watching this going, way to go.
Way to go.
Man wearing a kilt to the Oscars is what it's all about.
Absolutely.
Who are you most looking forward to seeing? Because it must be about seeing amazing people, isn't it?
It's pretty cool. I mean, you know, we love seeing, you know, all the stars and all the beautiful outfits and everything like that. But just any of our colleagues in filmmaking, we love also running into our animation peers. It was fun to see Seth MacFarlane's dad, who also came in a kilt. Did you see that?
Yep.
Yeah, that's already been a highlight for us. More kilts.
Well, look, best of luck. Very nice to talk to you, and I hope it all works out well for
you. Thank you so much.